Uno mas while we figure out what we're playing. So I can finally go for those two StarCraft 2 achievements. And then just start playing some of the, play through the scenarios, try and get some other achievements. That's something I do want to go to. I just wanted to take some time to plan it out so I could have an idea in advance, but I have some time tonight. Sekiro, because I started playing that, and then I stopped once Elden Ring came on the market a year and a half ago. Never got back to it. Her Story, I think that's a nice little 3-4 hour adventure. It seemed really interesting. This ought to be interesting. Q-Build, I think, is going to be the way you have to go on this one. The Stanley Parable and Zombie Army Trilogy. Zombie Army Trilogy, I've seen other people play it. It just looks like fun, and I want to play it. Somebody left. Oh my gosh. Goodness gosh. Somebody left.
Prepare yourselves for battle, heroes.
Are you ready to seek vengeance?
Let's go.
But they're not going to pick the right one. Look, I'm the confident Vala player out of everybody here. Multi-shot? Okay.
The battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4.
Wait, is there a Vala named Vala? No, Vala is like, okay. We left the game. Stay alive, Vala.
The angels smile on you.
Well caught.
That was the first shot, that's right, so it doesn't count. Okay, hopefully I can play in a better position that this Vala doesn't just immediately die. Oh, I still got a hit.
Your fate is sealed.
Well, this ain't good. No, get in there. Should be able to clean up mercs too fairly quickly. There we go. Played the role of bait, 26 seconds. Vault refreshes Hungering Arrow. Sorry, Vala. Remember that safe positioning to keep you alive? That didn't have it happen, did it?
Mwah!
222-232! This Vala is doing the best. Kaiser. Multi-shot. So they're doing... We went heavy on the multi-shot. Back up, Vala.
Do you want more?
Hmm. There were a bunch of them up there. I don't like that. Okay, I've got the most cues. Yeah, everybody's going for the heal. Okay. Auto attack would have just been a nightmare. How come Light hasn't picked up any talents? No talents. Did they change AI so the AI doesn't pick talent? Yeah, no, I'm not getting rid of that. Mos Eisley. You'll never find a more wretched, villainous piece of scum. Okay. They had theirs before ours. So all of our guys still have some. Nope, Vala. There you go, team. You're welcome. Okay, they're all dead. So while they're dead, gonna do this. Oh, I missed the second one. There we go. Heal. Oof, missed both of those. That feels bad. Okay, run, Vala, run! Run, Vala! Run, Vala! Oh, come on. Dang it, Light. If you'd just been here. Yes, I thought I'd chosen that last time. You can't do it alone. Did Light rejoin? Light did not rejoin, but at least finally picked something. Come on, Vala, let's tap that well. Head to the healing fountain quickly. I am on my way to help. Choose a talent.
The angels smile. Have courage, mortal. Hope remains.
Yeah, I guess that. It's not really going to do much, but 19 to 28, they've died. We've died a lot more. I think Light's given it a disproportionate value. Now, granted, this is not Light. This is the Vala AI because Light quit. Stay alert. They're coming from below. Through here. Okay, I'm coming, gents. We can set something up. Take him out. You got so scared, Merle. You could have taken him out. Yeah, Kaiser and I are doing the damage. Just can't get there. Can't finish it off. Yeah, they're missing their cues a lot more. I don't think they took the vault refreshes. No, they all did. Nobody's getting max hatred though. 10 attacks without dying? Oh, I wish I could follow. If I could have gotten the second one off, I might have stolen her! Seconds.
I depart.
Follow, go in and kill somebody. All I was doing was pinging to remind them to ping her. That's why you need notifications. Yeah. Come on, you're a follower for how long and you don't have notifications up, Blue? Come on, I mean, seriously. Well, we do have lanes pushed back a fair amount away, apparently. Drops.
Quad kill. Mega kill.
Okay, they're all dead. Now we push.
An excellent strike.
We just don't want to get caught up in one of those things.
Such daring. Double kill. Triple kill. One kill. Your killing spree is over.
Be traced twice in the same week. Oh. Well, that's what brothers are there for, right? They build you up and then they tear you down. Somebody has several brothers. Yes. That's all it is. I mean, if we lose, we have an excuse, and if we win, we're just that awesome. Okay, but we didn't win it. Like, half of me wonders whether or not this is an actual bot or not. I know it's light, but I mean, I thought bots just sat in base. Did they add a new patch to change it so that bots don't sit in base? Vengeance is mine. Something that I knew was a known thing is no longer a known thing.
My hunt continues.
Now everybody has this. Three again. The nice thing is they've already popped all of theirs.
Double kill. Triple kill. Dry strong.
Ah, I didn't get the Q off, otherwise she might have been dead. Bonus 200 damage on top of the existing. That 210 plus that is essentially 600. That is a sixth of their life. One Q is a sixth of their life. Vala, what are you thinking, Vala? This all Vala is pretty close. Considering we are a man down, yes. We are starting to edge out. We do have more damage than them across the board. They are becoming wise to this game. So they're all low, and I've died. Dang, dang, dang. They're finally starting to get wise to the Q build. Merle is getting up there. Merle's got a good number of kills. I don't feel like I've seen Merle. I've seen the Lull, Pest, and Kaiser open up a lot. They're all really low, and we're actually decently full on health. They are going to be able to control the situation. No, don't go into the caltrops. Don't go into the caltrops.
Enough waiting.
meeting. Let us depart.
There we go.
Swift and silent.
Get him, Vala. Kaiser, what are you doing, Kaiser?
Honestly, he could do most perks. There's only one. It's 2v1. He could have gone for it again.
Yeah, penetrating bolts, that would be good. Just keeps going.
Surprised more of them didn't choose that. Why didn't they go for here? Oh, too scared. Missed opportunity. Okay, Merle.
I'm with you, Merle.
Dude, Merle's just diving in. That's what... That's why Merle is getting points. This game. Well done, Joe. Would be hilarious if Light and Vala got on here somehow. It'd be ridiculous. Oh, he's so kind. Jay, thank you.
Just wants to join me on this. How you doing, Farticus? I think I am. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we're both in chat. All quiet here. That's nice. An enjoyable, quiet, peaceful Friday evening. Tell me, what is the purpose of a message like this? What is he hoping to get out of that interaction? That's what I'm wondering. Is he hoping for an apology? Like, what is the point? To demonstrate their extra chromosome? Like, but seriously. My best guess is that there is a level of frustration and they're looking for anybody or everybody to take it out on. But like, what does that do for them? Do they actually feel better for complaining to somebody else? Do you think it actually makes them feel better and that's what perpetuates this? Or do you think it's that thought that they think it'll make them feel better or like just an instinct knee-jerk reaction that they think it's going to make them feel better, and so they do it. But like, what the heck would they get out of it? No point in wasting brain cycles in humans like that. Well, the problem is that we deal with humans like that in our daily life. And at some point in time, we got to understand how to interact with them to some level of degree for whatever our business may be. Oh, why the butcher? Why the butcher? Why the butcher? You might. I just ignore most. I mean, and that's honestly ignoring them, letting it slide off your back, whatever. That's how you deal with it for the most part, so that you don't get dragged into this and cause a fight and anger. But if I can learn how to interact with them better, I might be able to learn that there is a certain phrase that I can say that cuts through their anger, helps them be a happier person, and then we can interact. You know, I don't have to just completely ignore them. I can still have a good interaction with them if I understand what they're going through, and I can say the right thing. That's the hope. Because, Farticus, you and I know, we don't have enough time to just sit here and play these games, especially like League and other ones. It's just, we don't have the time. I don't always have the choice either. So I do want to understand, just so that I can have a more enjoyable time with the limited time that I have. She's just letting me sit there and attack her. No! All of my beautiful stacks. There you go, Butcher. Kill him with kindness. Yeah, I mean, and that's kind of what I was doing. I was like, yeah, you realize you're being just a massive a-hole right now, right? The heal away. I got her. Run, Butcher. This is not the place for you. Made it out alive. Okay, Butcher, where are you at? 108. You're not horrible. Not great, but not horrible.
Keep up the healing.
I think I missed.
Target the healer. Nope, missed. Farticus, I forgot to even see who in the heck you're even playing as. Triple tap? How many stacks? I have 4. She's low, but she's not alone. Okay, I need more mana. I almost got out. Butcher's at 220. Okay. Butcher's actually stacked. He can do some damage for once. Nah. I just want to get off my stacks very quickly if I miss. I don't often miss, but when I do, it's nice to know I can build it back quickly. Ignore me, sure. Can't wait till my snipe does damage in an area.
Keep up the healing.
Get out, Butcher. Come on, just step through it. Butcher, what are you doing, man? Second death, no! Look at that, I've doubled our damage. Doubled our damage dealer's damage. We're doing pretty good though, Farticus. We've only died a couple of times. We usually die a lot more often than that. Okay, their turret's available. Ours is not. I would love for somebody else to take the turret because I don't really stick around very often. But just 250, I think he is going to get to the point where he will be fine. I just want to clear out the creep wave. They have plenty of damage themselves. Yes. Have we given up? Oof, that's low hurt. I will not lie there. No way that worked.
Reinforcements inbound.
I can't believe that worked. Getting stacked. That was perfect timing, sir. Here, come with me, come with me. Pick this up. Farkas, okay, Brightland got it. We're getting so many kills that we're getting so many turrets. Oh, I went too far. I should have just stayed back and picked. We need to get rid of that keep. That keep's a problem. I mean, Butcher's kind of on a roll, but that keep is going to cause us issues. Thank you, Varkas. Yes, tank the minions so our minions can actually keep attacking. Thank you, Butcher. Hit it. Okay. Now you gotta run, because it's all of them versus you. Okay.
Reinforcements inbound.
Sydney, will you check to see if that's Rachy? For the next 30 seconds.
Yeah, I heard the scream.
Keep lost. Our core is under attack.
Glad you're home, kiddo.
Wish you're not dead. I got nothing now. Ah, curses. Made a bad decision.
They're attacking the core. Stop them.
Twenty seconds is a long time to be dead. We gotta get rid of those catapults, guys, too.
Our core is under attack.
Nice slagger. I get locked down for half a second. Oh, that was close. Holy flip, that's a lot of damage. Is that because I've been... Is that because I was getting the mercs? I don't know if that makes sense. There's no way I did that much damage. I kept getting killed on off cycles and we kept pushing when we were in this five. That's very kind of your vote, Farticus. That's going to do it for this video. Until next time, have a good time. Live well, prosper, whatever. Bye, guys.